Hey guys, this is Owen22, just posting a gameplay on the War Machine upgraded and the M16. So I'm trying to go for grenade kills only. And the third weapon, if you do get Mule Kick, I got the M8A1, and you can upgrade it or not if you need to. It's really more of a backup gun. So I tried to use this challenge from my last game in Transit. It was in the tunnel, and this time I'm trying to hold it out in the Colt M16A1 room, I guess you could call it. And monkey bombs are allowed, Semtex, Bowie knife, or Galva knuckles. Check it out, enjoy. I didn't last very long in this whole match. It was very, very hard, but it's very fun. So rate, comment, and subscribe, and have a good one. Later.
Sounds like more of those balls on the streets! I see them! Jumpy little critters, too! Got a chance. I think we got him. Like a jigsaw in reverse. slippery on the floor. Blood. Banana. I'm not sure which.